Three guilty verdicts have been handed down against two men and a woman who severely beat a security guard at the Kona Seaside Hotel last September. Wesley Samo and Natisha Tautalatasi were convicted on attempted second-degree murder. Sentencing could be life in prison with the possibility of parole. Lamont Lauvau was convicted of first-degree assault, facing up to 10 years in prison. The attack paralyzed John Kanui, who is now in a mainland long-term care facility as a quadriplegic.